Step 5 in this 6-step process deals with implementation. This is where you take all your planning and all your thinking and you start figuring out how to implement your curriculum.